Yeah. Yes, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video for the channel. We are doing Would You Rather with Luke. His link will be in the description below. Don't forget to check him out. And yes, get into Would You Rather questions. If you've got any questions, leave them in the chat and we'll try and answer them. Luke, off you go.
Okay, would you rather lose your phone?
Yeah.
Or Liverpool get relegated?
I would say I don't mind losing my phone because I've got another phone somewhere.
Okay.
Would you rather have 1 foot or one arm?
1 foot.
Okay.
Would you rather be Trent Alexander-Arnold or Andy Robertson?
What, meet him?
Yeah.
Oh, Arnold or Robertson? I would take I'd take Arnold all day. What he can do, I could take on what he can do on the ball, what he can do off the ball as well. Would you rather take a £3 million or lose an arm?
£3 million.
Good boy. Go on, then.
Would you rather lose all of your PlayStations or all of your phones?
All my PlayStations or all of my phones? My phone, because I live on my PlayStation.
Okay.
Would you rather be a Liverpool supporter or Man United supporter?
Liverpool supporter. Would you rather have 10 million or meet someone famous of your choice?
Oh, that's a hard one. That's a very hard one as well. That's a hard one. You can't meet a famous person of my choice or take what?
10 million.
10 mil. Oh, he's got me on the ropes here, guys. He's got me on the ropes. Anybody of my choice, yeah?
Yeah, anyone of your choice.
I would meet someone.
Who would you meet?
Gerard!
Interesting.
You know why?
Is he your favourite footballer?
Because I've already met him.
You've already met him?
Yep. And I've got the pictures to prove it.
Okay.
Would you rather take 12 million or meet Harry Kane?
Meet Harry Kane.
Oh, oh, okay. Go on then. Your turn.
Would you rather lose your YouTube account or lose your ultimate team?
Oh, oh my god, you had to come out with that question. I would say, I won't say my ultimate team because what I've got. I would say my YouTube account.
Interesting.
Oh, we got 3 views on the video already. Anyway, you got any questions? Let me know. Hit them up. Would you rather be a mascot for the day at any stadium?
Okay. Any stadium.
Or take 14.5 million.
Be a mascot for the day.
What stadium?
The Tottenham one.
Tottenham Hotspurs. Okay.
Would you rather live in America or Australia?
What was the question?
Would you rather live in America or Australia?
America, because I've been there 3 times. Would you rather meet the Sidemen or meet Tottenham players?
Meet Tottenham players.
Wow. On.
Would you rather meet Harry Kane?
Yeah.
Or Sergio Aguero?
Ooh, I would say Harry Kane.
Okay, good boy.
Would you rather meet Mbappe or Trent?
Trent.
Or you turn down Mbappe. I've been going for nearly 9 minutes.
Would you rather have to do 100 push-ups every day in the summer?
100 push-ups in the summer, yeah.
Or lose your fan for the whole of summer?
I would do 100 push-ups and don't lose my fan because it's hot.
Okay.
Would you rather have money or lose your team?
How much money?
Whatever you want.
have money.
Fair play. Fair play indeed.
Would you rather be fluent in every language in the world, or be able to talk to every animal?
What, like Dr. Dolittle did?
Yeah.
I'll speak to every animal in the world, if I could.
Okay.
Would you rather...